The Verzelini goblet was made using classic Venetian techniques. The stem was mold blown. The vessel body, the bowl, was blown by free glass blowing, that is to say, no mold was used. The foot was made by blowing a bubble and spinning it to use centrifugal force to create the disc you see. The decoration you see on the bowl or cup of the vessel was made by scratching at the glass with a sharp stone, probably a diamond, but possibly the edge of a piece of quartz.